That's cured. And that's stiffened it up that way, but we can still bend easily that way. So I'm going to put a flat piece across the top so we have a T shape. So that should make it rigid. My plan is to have the elevator about here and the rudder sticking up on this last little bit. So how big should we make the rudder? Or more to the point, how big should we make the elevator? Stuff is all about the same thickness. Pizza trays are about 5mm thick foam. I'm sure somebody will tell me the correct ratio between wing and tail. I'm going to make mine about 60. Because we'd have the actual elevator on the back of it. Could probably go a bit less than 60. I'll go 50. Or I'll go 50 at the tips. Ten millimeters, so that means 105 in the middle. it back. I'm going to come up the middle. It's going to be about 180 millimetres. Glue that along there, and then glue the tail behind it. Thank you. need something heavy to hold it down. Just use sticky tape. See if that works. Got a bit of flexibility to it, but not as bad as it was. Stick that on there now. Should do, just hold it in place.